Hi. Guess who was sucking on a sweet and didn't and thought it would take a lot less time than it has taken? Yep, it's me. I have a lollipop in my mouth. Well, I've taken it out right now, but I'm sure you get what I mean by that. It probably won't last long. But at the same time, I don't talk as much that I think that will be a problem when the actual game starts. Anyway, in what we're playing, I felt like playing Perfect Dark, so I loaded that up on a questionably legitimate copy. To play when I got it playing, it didn't recognize my PS4 controller. Whoops. So I might have to get a more up to date version or something. More up to date version of what I was playing it on. Or maybe just grab an Xbox and do the wear replay method. And then my next plan was Duke Nukem. Because I've been talking about doing that for a while now. But at the same time, couldn't be arsed setting that up. I'll be honest with you. Because it's snowing down here in Kiwiland, and I just wanted to enjoy the snow. So my plan B of the plan B. The old dynasty hall. Actually, no, not yet. Ye old dinosaur hunter Turok. I've never actually played these games. Like, I hear they are good. I just never played them. So this will be a fun stream. Anyway, now the dinosaur hunter. Oh yeah, but listening to my streams back, my audio bouncy is horrible. I think it's just me not speaking too close enough to the mic, though. Love that info, by the way. There's gonna have to be something that I'll get better with at some point. Oh, Joe's live. Hopefully I can give him a ride. Can I wind this? No. I see. What about OBS aside? No, because I want to keep the frame weights. Oh. Training it is. Jump. The longer you hold jump, the further Turok moves. Platforming! Oh god, swimming. I'm surprised no air gates. I suppose we are just that badass. Carefully walk across the log. Was that careful enough? I think that was careful enough. Can we do it? That's weapons. There's still weapons. Grab on the cliff by jumping across the gap. Geronimo! Let's see what's down there?
Nope.
Quite a meaty grunt, I gotta say. Electric water. At least I think that was electric. Yeah, it's definitely electric. Still zooming. Oh. Are we too old of a game for zoom? Seems like there's a lot of room for error with the aim. And we go advanced. Alright then. And up we go! Maybe. Oh, look. Zoom. What's the map? Oh, it's square. Helps to have a map. Looking for secrets. Would there be any secrets in this tutorial? Not looking like it. I like that it also tells me which way north is with that pity little hour. But again, this was a N64 game, if I believe, so there was reason for that. There'll be some sort of zoom in. No? What was that? Alright then. Just fall over and die. See you. What was that? Whee. Find the button to open the log gate. Gee, where could the button be? Oh. Our own little witswits. I really should play Perfect Dark at some point. But I don't really play first person shooters that often. It's a genre that maybe I should try to get better at. Yay! We did it! Locate the hub ruins, okay. I think that's going to be relatively close by. I see we have lives. I see gun, but how do I get gun? This gun? We have gun. Is there a secret on the other side? Turn off the floor for one thing. No, they don't. Must be a separate layer. Anything on these sides? Nope. I could have not hit that, actually. That is very, very N64. Where's the next key? Two health. Oh, that's good. So you come in? No, no, no. Bad dino. No hits on him. Guarantee. Ay. Where are you coming from? There you go. You're gonna cause problems the second I come down. So where are you? Else? Yep, you. Is there a massive dinosaur? Doesn't look like it. I saw that dino. Where is he? Very simple AI. But again, this is the 8th sign. There we go. Another level 2 key. Four more. I want that ammo. Might have to switch to the knife soon, because my aim's a bit set. I feel like there's a secret in here. Nope. Well, I didn't. Take your gun? No. Okay. What's that thing? Also, I hear that walking. Hello. How do I get up there? Oh, ladder. Shotgun. I mean, I got it now. Over there. I think maybe using the shotgun's not the greatest idea, but same time I like me a good shotgun. No? I guess I needed to lose more health. Anyway. Oh my god, you're adorable. I see you. Oh, that's a sock. Yeah, that's a sock gun. Oh well, let's make a jump for it anyway. Whee! Either we missed, or you can't pick out the same weapon twice. Oh, no. You must be able to, because I picked up the handgun twice. Didn't I? Yeah, I did. Go! One more try. Go! No. I feel like I'm walking into a trap. Hello. Anyone else? I have shotgun, I am not afraid to use it. This up. Checkpoint. I went this long without a checkpoint? Damn. Oh, hello. Bloody shockwaves. But that was easy. Let's go up on there. That looked like a painful way to go out. That portal gonna reopen. Oh, I'll take those. Oh, hello. Oh crap. Okay, just move. Oh. Dumb. I am dumb. Can't be this easy. Right? There's gotta be something else. Right? Ultra health. Oh! That's rude. I've seen that dinosaur's back. Look like it. I overplayed my shotgun, and now I'm sad. Yes, we'll save. Let's go this way. Can't quite see. Well, that's plot, so what's on the other way? Well, that's a teleporter thing that I don't know who will take me back, I should say. box of bullets and bows. Okay. Glad I went that way then. Back here. You can pick out the sucker multiple times. At least I was just missing. How many shotgun cells do I have? 4. Oh, fuck. Who was throwing those? Was it you? Fear! Sense where those keys are. They don't seem like they've been hidden so far. You'll die in peace? Nope. Curious how many people have done. No, oh, you look agile. How many people have done knife only ones of this? That must be a lot more visual than what I'm doing. But then again, I am jumping about like a Halo player. Where's the last one? I hear it, but I do not see it. There you are. Oh, big boy. I saw you. Well then, you can get different types of ammo. I hear another one, but I don't see it. I smell a trap. Huh? Oh. Let's notice how ugly you guys are. One of these guys is friendly. This is a pretty play style, I've got to give him that. But look at these planks, bridge things. Oh. I need to learn how to conserve my ammo, because I ain't getting through them fast. I can't know what's a good sort. Oh, hello. Whoa. What's making the enemies respawn, I wonder? How do I stop that? Open that one, respawn somewhere. Do down there. All right then. Oh, I lost the cats. There's a secret somewhere here. A health that I'm not allowed to pick up, apparently. What's that? This is neat, then. Anyway, where's that teleporter? There we go. Oh, no. Just a breath. Sucked as it is. Game with a very obvious teleporter. Level 3 key. I'm looking for level 2 keys. Oh, this is foreboding. Assault rifle? Move! Is it gonna chase me? Don't look like it. Well, this looks like I just walked into one of a weird indie game. An indie first person shooter. I knew Miriam. I loved her. Put it all to the side, Jacob. Hang yourself on that chair. But don't really. I do not condone that shit on this stream. Just gonna cover my ass for the Twitch cops. Can I shoot? No. Turok treasure hunter. Okay. I have no idea what this means, I'm not gonna lie. Oh no. I was wandering through the maze one day. One more key. Now, where could it be? This is nice looking. Tech arrows. Guessing that's what makes them explode. Hello. I'm gonna die to my own stupidity soon. Or just because of how reckless I've been. Oh, this worm again. Alright then. Heck is that? Okay, I want it. What is this? Backpack. What does that mean? I wonder if it was all explained in the walk in the manuals back in the day. Probably was, given how old this game is. Okay, so now how do I get up there? Is it seriously as easy as jumping up the wall? No. See those. There we go. What are these? big hole. Jump down. Yes, I do. Really atmospheric music. Yeah, atmosphere is violence. No, down. I saw that portal, but... You know what, I already regret not getting that portal. Let's see if it's still there. No, it is not. And of course, the portal is back. Hey, last key. All keys on this level found. Oh, you have projectiles now. They hit me on that last one. I'm guessing this is the famous hub. Or the hub in question, I should say. Ancient city, catacombs. The jungle. Level 3. Level 2. Okay. There's nobody minds. Let's just quickly see if Joe's still streaming first. Yes, he is. Forgive me, chat, but this seems like a good point to end it off, and I do want to watch Joe tonight. So I guess I'll see what I can do about getting Perfect Dark or Duke Nukem 1-ing on Wednesday. Until then, I'm gonna sail. Oh, God. A good time for the yawns to be... I suppose it's a good time for the yawns to be kicking in. Have fun, everybody.